Next up is young Jasmine, who's coming up slowly. We're just setting her up on guitar. Actually, the first guitarist for today, Christine. We've had a big day. We've had young ones, and Jasmine's the first one with guitar. How old are you, Jasmine?
I'm 13 years old.
13 years old. So I actually really love your guitar, by the way. It's a very, very good-looking guitar. But my favourite colour is blue, so I'm being a bit biased as well. So what are you singing for us today?
I'm singing an original song called In My Shoes.
And how did you go, I mean, obviously for a 13-year-old, what was the process of writing for you? Because even, you know, I've seen a lot of 13-year-olds and I go, where do you get your ideas? How did you, what was the process behind that?
Well, I wrote this song last year and I was being bullied at the time.
Yeah.
And I just wrote down however it was that I was feeling. And I found that writing out how I felt and just adding a guitar was the most productive thing I could do with all of the anger and hatred towards the world I felt at that particular moment.
Fantastic. So when you sing this song, do you go back to that feeling?
I feel like this song, the feeling of it is more of an accomplishment of it and trying to put that behind you and still achieve.
Yeah. Beautiful. Well, I can't wait to hear it. It sounds fantastic. Let's give Jasmine a big round of applause.
This is called In My Shoes.
Chloe. I was just doing that double bass. Jasmine! I'm right here. Just looking at you and admiring how much you've improved and admiring your song lyrics and your energy and your smile and your beauty. And please give her another big round of applause. Because it's easy to cover someone else's song, but it's hard to get up here and express your own music. And especially in the finals, so I really, really give so much praise to your improvement and so much praise to you. Because you really are, you're going to grow and grow and grow, girl. How do you feel?
I feel awesome.
That's it. That's what you want to do. Yeah, you can take Michael Jackson away. But yeah, give her another big round of applause.